computer programmed
reality. Once it comes up, it overwhelms everything else that's in the desktop space, which is a pretty good way to get used to the idea of a holographic environment.
We are living in a computer programmed reality.
This is a hologram in full screen mode, so I don't see the rest of my desktop. The rest of my desktop being the environment that I'm actually in.
Mentally aware, I see truth within the square. The future's here, catch me on computer software. Warfare's inevitable.